V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Yeah. After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... You see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. It's like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If you haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
V?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Challenge, I'm bringing the talent, I'm flowing quicker than Spanish. Got the advantage and now you're falling behind. Till I vanish, I managed to make you panic. I'm hard to follow, nobody's got a shadow that's taller than mine. Got this rapture down from science to my mind.
Oh yeah, we even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like.
Can't believe he let himself get captured.
Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
That's weird.
Damn it, stay out of sight!
You're just wasting your time! Playing hide and seek now?
Keep your eyes peeled. I see several heavy hitters.
Just wait. Nothing to see just yet.
You just wasted
your
time.
Wait till they give him a taste of the torch. Try to melt him down.
Nothing to be shy about!
Yeah. Playing hide and seek now?
Nothing to be shy about!
A good way to get to the garage. From there you can access a footbridge leading to the main structure.
You're just wasting your
time! That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system.
Thank you.
And nothing to be shy about!
What are you, five? Get out here!
Keep your head
okay.
down and plow
You're near
straight
the main
ahead.
Structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
What are you, five? Get out here! By rats? Are you fine? Get up!
Badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. We're going to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
Brace yourselves.
Ride or die!
I need me an angle. That's a mistake. You'll regret.
Oh, yeah!
Brace yourselves. That's a mistake. You're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for us.
You look outside lately? The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
One way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Grab your weapon.
All the tall dogs. Find shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You have to kill me? Should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick!
I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, right. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, rotten way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now. Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this done. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be hours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids would...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it? Any day now.
Remember the backers?
I'm a bit hazy.
Exactly. Joined up with the Snake Nation, then poof. Evaporated. Aldecaldo's strength has always been their independence. Give that up, my clan's fate will be yours. Or worse. Because Biotechnica just ain't Snake Nation.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs. Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day into night and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? The fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind? Much better.
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay? It's lucky we found this farm. I just hope the power holds till morning.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned.
I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not awake.
Staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
150 people are being treated for injuries. 70 remain missing. If you're tuning in today, count your lucky stars, Chumba.
Look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
So-so. Back is strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different. I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
No. Rest will stay here in camp. I want patrols every half hour, reporting directly to me.
Are we preparing for a visit from Biotechnica? Or a fourth corporate war.
V, you're here.
What is he doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right...
Really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything? Trust me, no point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this...
A chance...
Since this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No. This discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Is this basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back and drag me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob also on board.
What's gotten
into
you?
We plan to grab the basilisk how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish?
Salaam alaikum.
Right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the basilisk in parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice job, Sunshine.
Mm-hmm. Dumb.
Okay, I'm in.
Okay. Thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even asked.
Go.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp?
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. But better to make a good second impression on the Biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed, they would not.
The Rathans, what about them? You expecting any trouble?
Saul is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How's that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
You don't miss life in Night City?
At times, perhaps. I miss the feeling of having a new beginning. Of freedom. But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone.
Had a hard time leaving my family, too. I was never completely alone, either.
Had someone?
A true friend. Jackie by name. You would have liked him, actually.
Jackie? I remember that. We have arrived.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that. Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work. I've always been fond of trains, and the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel
free. Like you could set off on a thousand journeys all at once.
Perhaps more simply, hopeful. Okay, here we are. Let's set to work.
Sure thing. Not here. Nothing here. Not here.
It must be here somewhere.
Some sort of Stone Age control panel.
Let's find the cards first.
Nothing here. Got something.
Good job. Carol! We have a card! What now?
You have to put it in the reader!
Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Here goes nothing.
It worked! Come look!
Little engine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
Missed you. Pretty bad.
Oh, well, this means... Oh, wait, just wait. This is not how we usually talk.
No time like the present.
Okay. Go ahead. That was a joke. Listen, V. I believe I know where this is going.
And not to your liking?
No, it's not that. I also wish to talk about it, just not so openly. My plan was to tiptoe around, test the waters, then retreat back into my shell.
Okay, but let's skip the tiptoeing. Where are we now?
I would not want to cock this up.
So far, so good, champ.
Because I've kept my mouth shut up to now. The thing is, I usually act before I think.
Uh-huh, noticed.
I know. But I also need impulses to act upon. When I do something spontaneously, I feel I'm being honest. Yet with you, I prefer to play it safe.
Why is it any different with me?
Because I truly care this time. Yet I fear I'll do or say something foolish and be left alone in the desert. I would rather keep you close, if only as a friend.
Try following the impulse next time.
Okay. Well, in any case, you've been warned. All right, let's rejoin the others.
Convoy. Got eyes and ears on it?
Yes. Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Sit your ass down a minute, honey. And breathe.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
You worried about Saul?
Spooked, as if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
He came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
I'm gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay, it'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Growing kinda cold out here.
Not true.
but this is nice.
Catch some shut-eye with me.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
Is that another area of your expertise? You got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh, dear. That means there's a major leak. Good night, B.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V. Speed.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them.
Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. Wait, no hemming in mind. Take out that couple.
Plan, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You'd better move.
Okay, let's go.
Ready to roll.
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy.
Lost the Militech channel. The Zoots finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me.
I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment! And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine! Go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
You got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seemed to still be in fine working order. You need me again? All you gotta do is call.
V, I'm sure I will. So you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care. Ugh. All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep him off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like he just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set.
Let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
ought
to...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment.
Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay, if you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Seems low.
Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
Alright.
Time.
That's the way to do it. Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those wrecks. Good! They're better than dirt now. Bullseye! Okay, practice is over. B, do you remember what I said about impulses? Well, wash out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony.
Is that why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Yeah. Honestly, yeah. No idea how people can focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
Thank you.
Of course! Anything else?
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
What in hell?
Come on, Saul. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way.
What?
I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me?
What in hell?
An interesting day. I feel as if I've barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on me all to count us. Always.
Huh. Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Fear me.
To happy endings. V?
Speaking of happy endings. Back there in the Basilisk, I hope you don't regret what happened.
I regret one thing only. That we had so little time.
Guess we'll have to do something about that.
Mm-hmm. You know, this. This could be us. Every day. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you?
Stay in camp. Join us.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
But I can't. Not right now. I have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
Maybe once you move camp, we'll...
Has openly considered.
V?
Pan Am.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening? Exactly.
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Pan Am, Silverhand's construct is busy wreaking havoc in my head.
Impossible. It's not... It's simply impossible. Johnny Silverhand? Listen, did you try, you know, talking to someone about this?
I tell my therapist a lot of things, but this isn't one of them. Construct's more like a cancer, growing every day.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch. Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your eye. She's over there.
What else do you have?
But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
And to you.
Is anything wrong, V?
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help.
This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.